Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can activate auto control in the camera in the Redmi Note 13. So in the first step, let's open the camera app, now click on the arrow and look for the voice shutter, now just tap on it. From now it's activated, so you can say cheese to take the photo. Cheese. And this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment and goodbye. Thank you.